Anna Hazare was detained by Delhi police, and we are at Tihar Jail, where a lot of his supporters are camping since the time he was brought here. A group of 100 and 150 people, they have been camping throughout the night, and their spirits are just going high. If you can see around me, these supporters have been sitting here throughout the night with these posters, shouting slogans in support of Anna Hazare. In fact, singing songs of patriotism. And there is a complete support, a massive support for Anna Hazare and the other civil society members, those who are inside. With every hour, with every minute, the numbers are swelling, and a lot of people are pouring in here. Although police have barricaded all the entrances of this outcoming towards Tihar Jail. If I can show you behind me right now, the presence of police has suddenly increased in morning. There is a huge contingent of Delhi police that has come here. They are in their full riot gear. They are completely ready to take on any eventuality. Apart from that, a lot of people from the surrounding localities have been coming here, trying to give their support to these people, those who have been agitating. They brought food, water, tea in the morning for them, and it completely seems that Anna has struck a chord with all people across all sections of the society. And these people say they would not relent till the time Anna Hazare's demands are completely met. At Tihar Jail with cameraperson Sudhir, Ankit Tyagi for Headlines Today.
Though it's celebrations today, but these youth have played their part and are very happy with the outcome here at Jantar Mantar. Anna Hazare, they have been absolutely behind and have been a kind of a mobilizing force also here at Jantar Mantar.
The crucial core committee meeting of Team Anna to chalk out the further strategy was clouded by the newfound bonhomie between the yoga guru and Anna Hazare himself. Although it took many by surprise, but the silence of the team on the issue of a joint front between the yoga guru and Team Anna is only raising more questions. The high-end drama at the meeting that ended with the question mark over the working of the core committee is only putting Team Anna and the movement in midst of another controversy.
Two formidable forces against corruption and black money in the country joining hands once again to fight against the government, as they call, is not serious about tackling the menace of corruption and bringing back the black money that they have been asking for. Today, here at Jantar Mantar Parliament Street, Anna Hazare and Baba Ramdev are sharing the stage. Thousands have galvanized. It is the show that has been put up by Baba Ramdev. It is a stamp all across the show. Remember, it is exactly 1 year after Baba Ramdev was unceremoniously thrown out of Delhi from the Ramvila Maidan. Today, he is back with a show of strength, with Anna Hazare by his side, making it absolutely clear that he still has the mass support. He still has people backing him up. By getting Anna Hazare to his side, he also gets the sort of credibility. The question marks have been raised on the working of Baba Ramdev. Both of them together would renew the headache for the government. How this pans out, we'll have to wait and see. With cameraperson Bakar, Ankit Tyagi from Jantar Mantar for Headlines Today.